today. You know, in situations like this, when you work at the school district, you have to get the word out to make sure kids and parents don't come in. And this is great. This is a principal and a school superintendent from Genesee County, Michigan. They really hit this out of the park.
I heard about a winter storm. It's cold and dreary. Stay home, stay warm. It's cold and it's a snowy winter morning.
Wow. Maybe Jim's right. The variety show can lead to something bigger. He just went from the pack stage to the world stage. Huh. Kimmel.
This is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became a star of a town called Swartz Creek. At Elmswood Elementary, hired and paid, in the classroom is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool, and dishing out knowledge inside of the school. When a couple of guys whose ideas were good started making plans for my dancing skill. Got a one little dancer, my friend got a shirt and said, you're grooving with your skills on that stage in Swartz Creek. I whistled for a cab, and when it came near, the license plate said, sing, and it had dice in the mirror. If anything, I could say that this cab was rare, but I thought, nah, forget it, you're home to the pack. Pulled up to the pack about 5:30 or 6, and I yelled to the cabbie, you're home, catch you later. Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there. Sit on my throne as a star for free.
Hey, fresh Prince of Bel-Air. If I see Jim Kitchen in Bel-Air,